morning students, this is your fourth period, which is NAAP period. So students, so revision work, so let's start revision work, okay? Second terms has course completed, so let's start revision work, okay? So students, chapter 5 and chapter in this division. Are you clear? Okay. So students, division. First of all, in previous class, we have done some sums like this. First question is this. For example of 5.
Yes, 3 5 is 15, 3 6 is 18, 3 7 is 20. 13, then 14.
by 4. First हमने roughly एक यहाँ पर block बनाया और write किया 4 divided by ये table start किए table of 4. 4 1 is 4, 4 2 is 8, 4 3 is 12. Okay, write down. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अब हम क्या करेंगे नंबर लाइन मेंशन करेंगे दिखाएंगे ओके तो फर्स्टली हमने क्या किया जीरो से स्टार्ट किया एंड फोर फोर पंजा फोर फोर टू सा एट यस एंड फोर थ्री सा ट्वेल्व ओके दिस इज अ कॉल्ड ऑफ डिवीजन ऑफ द नंबर लाइन डिवीजन
button and this is a right button. Alright, now when we click from left side this is called left click or click. Alright, and when we click from the right side you can see a menu bar is open. From this menu bar we can refresh the page. Alright. What is the use of drag and drop? How it use? Here I select this icon and click left button. Then don't skip left button and then just move your mouse from another place on the monitor screen and then skip left button. You can see how drag and drop action is used. From the left side I move icon from the left side to the right side. Alright, now using left button we can open any document. Here I use left button and you can see this is a pointer. This is called pointer. Alright. Yes, with the help of left button we can use any document or file. And this is a minimize button, this is a maximize button and this is a close button. Here now I am going to close this file. Click on the left button and go to the option close button and then file is closed. Alright. And students, always remember one thing, that put your mouse like this always. Alright, don't put it like this, or like this. This is a right manner to put our mouth, and always hold it like this. All right, like this. Don't hold it like this and don't use it like this. Always put it like this and hold it like this. And here you can see some icons are given, and this is are called icons. All right, on a desktop you can see all icons. This is a Chrome, this is a control panel, recycle bin, network, computer. All right, and now here right click on the desktop. This is a desktop screen, and now count the options of the in the menu. This is a menu, and now we will count the options. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 9 options in menu bar. All right. Here now I'm going to explain you or give you an example of input and output device. Here you can see this is a pencil and this is a sharpener. Now sharp the pencil, and this is a input. Input हमने pencil को sharpener में in किया, so this is called input. Now we are going to sharp. Start sharpening. This is a processing. हम जब pencil को sharpener में डालते हैं और उसको sharp करना start करते हैं, तब pencil sharp होती है ना, तो ये क्या हो रहा है, process हो रहा है. So CPU is our processing device. What is the full form of CPU? Central processing unit. Here I sharp the pencil, and this is the output. पेंसिल शार्प हो गई, ये हमको क्या मिल गया, आउटपुट. जब हमने पेंसिल को शार्पनर में इन किया था तो ये हमारा इनपुट था. जब हमने शार्पनर में उसको प्रोसेस करवाया और बाहर निकाला तो ये हमको क्या मिल गया, आउटपुट. नाउ कम टू द डेस्कटॉप. दिस इज अ वर्ड पैड एंड दिस इज अ आउटपुट इनपुट डिवाइस. All right, keyboard is a input device. When I type any letter, this is called input. जब हम इसमें कोई letter type करते हैं, कुछ भी type करेंगे, वो क्या होगा, input होगा. और उसको process कौन करेगा, CPU. जब CPU में process होगा तब वो हमको output देगा screen पर. Let's see. Here I give command. I here write computer. When I type any letter, then CPU process it, and then we can show here output. Whatever we write or type, then CPU will process that and we will got a output. All right, and now use the help of mouse, click on the close option, left click, and device will be and the word pad will close. All right, and how to shut down the computer, click on the start button, left click. All right, click, then click on the shut down option, and remember use left click, and computer is shut down.
Okay children, I hope you all have understood your today's practical class, that is enough for today. Thank you.